Now, let's go right back to the beginning. 5 million or so years ago, to this fellow here, Australopithecus africanus. He was the first hominid. Now, hominids are a genus, type of being which includes ourselves and all our predecessors, going right back to this fellow here, Australopithecus africanus. He would have evolved directly from chimpanzees in Africa, as I say, 5 to 6 million or so years ago.